Hi, this is Patrick Arnett from Finland. I'm supposed to rate my best outfits, but it's like picking which one is your favorite kit, so it's gonna be hard. So the first one, my designer showed it to me and never saw anything like it, so I was like, yeah, let's go for it. And looks like I'm bald from the top of my head from that angle, but I would say it still looks pretty good. Yeah, that one's definitely one of my favorites. Like, a little more casual, having the t-shirt under and chill kind of outfit, which I really like. Oh yeah, that was cool. You know, got the bucket hat and the glasses and the backpack, and I think that overall it just looks really good, and one of my favorites. Yeah, that one is just I like the hat. Got it this year. I think it looks really cool. I got a big head, so I had to really find a big hat, and looks a little different than like a normal suit. Pretty solid. And that's probably my all-time favorite, not gonna lie. Looks like a pajama, but it's like all silk, and I really like the color. No jacket, only a vest, and I feel like fans really liked it, and somebody compared me to Hugh Hefner. I don't know why, but yeah, it looks good.